Den presents, Do You Know Your Dinos?
Was the dromaeosaurus the size of a wolf, a chicken, or a school bus? Do you know? The correct answer is a wolf. And just like a wolf, the dromaeosaurus was a really fast runner. Did the Edmontosaurus walk on two legs or four legs? Do you know? The correct answer is both. The Edmontosaurus could walk on two legs and on four legs, which is very unusual for dinosaurs. Did Tyrannosaurus Rex eat plants or meat? Do you know? The correct answer is meat. Animals who eat meat are called carnivores.